Now your WAPT.com Storm Shield 16 weather.
Eyes are out on the tropics now as Tropical Storm Bonnie will continue to move across the southern extent of Florida today. Wind speeds this morning were 40 miles per hour, and it's on a general northwesterly track. What we'll keep a very close eye on late tonight and through tomorrow and on into early Sunday is this quick movement as the system will be approaching the southeastern Louisiana coastline late Saturday night and on into Sunday morning. The system is not anticipated to grow much because it doesn't have much working for. Number one, it's going to be moving over land. Number two, it has drier air off to its north and to the east. Number three, it has an upper level low pulling the upper winds apart, so it's not going to allow the system to really grow in size in the vertical column, so it will continue to be forecasted as a tropical storm. However, it may pick up about another 10 to 15 miles per hour strengths in its wind gusts. High pressure that's over the Atlantic and also over the southeast will continue to steer the storm off to the north and to the west. And by the time we head into very late Saturday night into the very pre-dawn early hours of Sunday, it's going to be starting to approach southeastern Louisiana. We're going to continue to watch to see if that track deviates up toward the Mississippi coastline or continues to track off to the west. But right now, the pinpointing of this system will be right in southeastern Louisiana. There are tropical storm watches this morning for the southern parishes of Louisiana and also southern counties of Mississippi. The hot, high pressure that's helping steer Bonnie is going to be the main weather feature for us. Temperatures will continue to warm from this morning in the mid-70s, where it feels closer to 80 degrees, and in the mid-80s for the folks along the coastline. We'll see them go all the way up to near 100 degrees. The worst of the heat today will be up toward Memphis, Tennessee, where highs will be in the lower 100s. Ouch. Rain chances squelch for today. We'll see mainly sunny skies. Rain chances and the isolated showers will creep up into southern Mississippi as we head on into late tomorrow. But then by the time we head into Sunday, scattered showers and thunderstorms return to the forecast and stay with us as Bonnie begins to dissipate and break down off to our west, and that will send moisture our way. So we will see those scattered showers remaining in the forecast heading on into early parts of next week. Notice the highs, though, over the next 2 days. We're topping off into the upper 90s. Scattered showers will cool things off just a few degrees in the midnight into early parts of next week. I'm Live Storm Shield 16 meteorologist Ethan Houston with the forecast here on WAPT.com.